Yeah, man. I was driving down a lonely road on a dark and stormy night when a little girl by the roadside showed up in my headlight. I stopped and she got in the back and in a shaking tone she said, "My name's Mary, please won't you take me home?" Well, she must have been so frightened all alone there in the night. There was something strange about her, cause her face was deathly white. She sat so pale and quiet in the back seat all alone. I never will forget that night I took Mary home. Well, I pulled into the driveway where she told me to go. Got out to help her from the car and open up the door. But I just could not believe my eyes, the back seat was bare. I looked all around the car, but Mary shone from the porch. Someone opened up the door. Well, I asked about the little girl that I was searching for. And then the lady gently smiled and brushed a tear away. She said, "It sure was nice of you out of your way." Yeah, but 13 years ago today, in a wreck just down the road, our darling Mary lost her life, and we miss her so. Oh, thank you for your troubles and the kindness you have shown.